That's normal. And then that should go for about 5, 10 seconds normally. And still nothing. Can't get to my dishes inside because the door's locked. And the touch sensitive button will not open. And my dishes are still inside. So, yep. I don't even have a cartridge in there right now. I took the cartridge out to see if that would stop it freezing. Don't know what's going on.